Hey, Eric here. I'm going to try to tell a quick story. I'm working at the Mobile Mart here. About 13 years ago, there was nothing here. We're working on this. There's a lot of guys are looking over here. But, over there, that gas pump, there was no pumps here, but that one of those, see the white poles that stick up. They were in. They weren't in, but there was just a piece of rebar. Like a 1-inch round piece of metal, about 4 foot high. And now whenever they use rebar, they have to put big plastic caps on them, but then they didn't have any plastic caps on them. They were sticking them about 4 foot high. And I climbed up the ladder on my box, and I'll show you the ladder. This exact truck right here. The ladder on the side of my truck. Well, you see it in the mirror a little bit. A little ladder. And I jumped off the ladder and I jumped on that piece of rebar. It's very hard to talk about. I could have been seriously dead. That rebar, I landed on it and I was dangling by my Levi's belt loop in the air. I think if I would have just jumped a tiny bit over, there would have been what they call a new butthole, an extra one. Oh, I'm telling you, it was bad. I don't even like to think about it. So I've saved my underwear and my pants. This is a reminder. It was really weird. It sliced my underwear all the way up the side, and of course my jeans too. And I couldn't, miraculously, because it was a true miracle, I didn't even have the tiniest little red mark on my cheek of my butt, which that thing must have been so close, because it ripped my underwear all the way up the side. And it ripped my jeans, and I was dangling by the little latch where you put your belt through in the back. In the air with my feet dangling. I had to grab back from my ladder on my truck and climb off that pole. 1-inch solid steel, sharpened metal. I mean, it was just crazy. So, this is the first time I've been back here since that day, like 13 years ago, probably. It was a crazy story, and I never forgot.